mask input allows admins to set a certain format for users to follow when filling up a form. For instance, a phone number input field might allow 11 digits or 10 digits for a particular country to pass through. And most importantly, it might not allow to pass inputs in any other format. Drag and drop the mask input field button in your form editor from the input field tab. Hover on the mask input field and click on the edit button to customize it. Edit element level according to how you want it to be shown in the form. Adjust element level's position using the level placement option. Define admin field level to identify the input field to the admins if necessary. Set a placeholder by which users will perceive the field subject. Select from the predefined mask formats or create a custom mask. While creating a custom mask, abide by the following format. Use a zero or hash to indicate a numerical character. Use an uppercase A to indicate an alphabetical character. Use an asterisk to indicate any alphanumeric character. All other characters are literal values and will be displayed automatically. Determine if the input field is required or not. A personalized error message can be sent as well. In advanced options, set default value if a pre-populated input is to be shown for a logged-in user. Container class and element class can be used to style the element. Define a help message if needed. This help message will be shown as a toolkit. Learn more about help message customization in Form Layout series. Define if there are any conditions to be fulfilled for this input field. Learn more about conditional logics in the link given in description.